Multi-user MIMO is a relatively new technology and very few people have seen it in action. Ruckus was the first enterprise and carrier class vendor to have shipped an access point with this technology. Prepare to be amazed. In legacy Wi-Fi, data is transmitted to devices one at a time. We used to just call this MIMO, but now that we have multi-user MIMO, we have to call this older system single-user MIMO. The problem with single-user MIMO is that mobile devices typically have a single antenna. That means even with as many as four antennas on the access point, the throughput gets bottlenecked by the one antenna on the client device. Now, with 802.11ac, multi-user MIMO allows an access point to transmit to multiple client devices on the same channel at the same instant in time. This multiplies the throughput capacity of a given channel that is predominantly occupied by mobile devices. To show the benefit of multi-user MIMO, let's look at a demo of the access point transmitting first in single-user mode, then in multi-user mode. The setup is the same for both tests. A Ruckus R710 access point with four antennas transmitting to two multi-user MIMO capable single antenna client devices. We will measure TCP throughput as our performance metric, and our test traffic is being generated by commercially available test software. Here is the single user MIMO test. We have artificially disabled multi-user MIMO on the access point for this test. We measure the total throughput achieved by the access point serving both the clients to be 294 megabits per second. Just as a reminder, in this case, the access point is talking to one client at a time. Here is the multi-user MIMO test. This time, we measure the total throughput achieved by the access point serving both clients to be 424 megabits per second. And remember, since this is the multi-user MIMO case, the access point is talking to both clients at the same time. Comparing the results, you will see a 44% throughput improvement in the multi-user MIMO case over the single-user MIMO case. This significant throughput improvement is purely due to more efficient use of the channel. It's rare to see these kinds of spectral efficiency gains in any wireless standard. Hopefully, this multi-user MIMO demonstration gives you a good idea of the type of throughput gains it can deliver. Depending on the scenario, the gains can be even more impressive. Ruckus Wave 2 products, such as the ZoneFlex R710, ship with multi-user MIMO capability. Add this to the Ruckus patented BeamFlex Plus and other smart Wi-Fi technologies, and you get best-in-class Wi-Fi performance and reliability. As much as we love our products and what we do, we really want you to try Ruckus for yourself. Reach out to us and we'll get you a Ruckus system to try for yourself. Can you handle the awesomeness?